What we encourage you to do is buy sustainable seafood. That means you're buying from suppliers or you're eating food, fish, that's not being over-harvested, not being overfished. There's enough food left out there to repopulate, and also wild populations of animals can find that food. So definitely that's something you and I can do to fulfill an need, is to buy that sustainable seafood. And in fact, that's what we do here at SeaWorld. We just don't tell you to do it. We do it ourselves. All our
and keys must be secured, left with a non-rider, or placed dry. Leg prosthetics must be removed, and rider may be required to wear a separate harness. Only guests in good health should ride this attraction. Do not ride if you are pregnant, have high blood pressure, motion sickness, heart, neck, or back problems, fear of heights, sensitivity to stroke effects, and have recent surgery, or have any other medical condition that might be aggravated persons with pre-existing health conditions. Only guests in good health should ride this. Back problems, fear of heights, sensitivity to screw effects, and had recent surgery, or have any other medical condition that might be aggravated by the features of this ride. Stress or injury to persons with